Long distance runner Praveen Yadav believes running is not about winning, but to test how long can you go. Overcoming physical disability is now known in the circuit for being able to run distances of up to 100 km. Keeping him company is his old friend Ankush Kumar, who runs alongside and does competitions separately too. They both like to run for a cause like the NGO Roots of Happiness, which helps impoverished people. Talking to NNI Sports, they said one does not need a big bank account to help others. All that is required is intent and willingness to help.
I've decided to raise some fund for Roots of Happiness NGO through my running. And for that, I'll be running at least 10 kilometers for the next 50 days, starting from 16th of August to 4th October. The interesting fact is, once I was not able to walk, and now I've decided to run for those who can't. I'm doing this just to spread the message that for helping others, you don't need any huge bank account. You just need intent and willingness to help others. Thank you.
I'm a long distance runner. I have run 100 km a few times and now I want to raise my bar. So I decided to run 300Ks in 3 consecutive days, organized by the Hell Race. I'm doing this just to prove my point that no human is limited. That's it.